This is the Amazons, taking the field today in Baltimore for their final practice before tomorrow's opener of the 1969 World Series.
Early this morning, sanitation workers discovered the dead body of another nurse in a dumpster in Queens. This is the third nurse killed in what New York papers are now calling the Nightingale Murders. Victims have been nurses, each of them found strangled with their hands gruesomely bound behind their backs with glass tape.
The Wrights, also known as the Aurora Borealis.